this year. Fred and Cyril tied the knot near here. I'd not seen her for a long while, but she landed with a guided style. So may I say congrats to you and wish you happy years to stay in Seychelles, Mauritius and Discovery Bay. I don't want to dwell on memories past, but it's life that seems to go so fast. We had fun when London came to call, and each time we meet we have a call. So may I say congrats to you, wish you happy years to stay in Seychelles, Mauritius and Discovery Bay.
I'm good.
Good.
Yep.
Very nice.
Booze. Excellent.
Yes.
Even his hair is still
white. This is the amazing thing. You know what he tells me after? He says, you know, I opened the door and I smelled gas.
Yeah, but
and I said,
the...
and you're still
instant that I smelled the gas, I had already put the gun and was going for it.
You know you can't multitask.
Yeah.
One of those happened before the other.
I'm sorry, you have to wait for a while to collect on the insurance.
The smell of stuff did not take.
Oh my god. Hey,
no, she's happy already. She doesn't need to pay for any more wax jobs.
No,
the next 2 months.
No, my next bikini job's going to be done there.
In the kitchen.
At midnight, it's fine. At midnight, you will get lots of people going to have midnight swing.
You haven't done that yet. Cyril, we had multiple midnights, and we haven't
get my
cup yet together.
No, I just don't like it.
Just look at it.
It's not there, you can't see it.
You have just been appointed assistant official wine opener.
Pretty high, yeah.
got in town a month ago. I seen a lot of girls since then. If I could meet them, I could get them. But as yet I haven't met them. That's why I'm in the shape I'm in. Here another Saturday night, and I ain't got nobody. I got some money, but I just got paid. Now how I wish I had some more.
What are you doing there, sir?
I'm doing the base for the shepherd pie,
okay.
Or cottage pie, as some people in the UK like to call it. The meat is going to be mixed beef and lamb.
Very good, yeah, I'm sure
we
did.
So you're coming out of the seating arrangement?
Man, if I was back home, I'd be swinging two chicks on my arm. Oh, yeah.
So is this open every day?
Every day.
Yeah. What is this, Cyril?
It's dal.
Dal, merci.
It's roti. It's like a pancake.
In there? How long have we been here?
It's taken about an hour so far to buy some plates. Cyril's now trying to buy a potato masher.
Yes,
he can bring his own guitar and we can play together.
Yeah. Ouais, je vais l'amener si tu veux, avec plaisir. Vous avez touché l'histoire de Jesse James. Comment tu l'as vécu, comment tu l'es mort. Ça vous l'a vu, hein. Vous m'en encore. Eh bien, écoutez l'histoire de Bonnie and Clyde.
Right.
Thank you. Thank you. Swing and never get out. That's
can buy you.
I'll bring you your drink.
Yeah. I'm still getting the drink.
That's a chain.
Woohoo! Mark.
Santa, you forgot the money.
Santa.
Okay. You threw me out with the first lucky money. Yeah. Oh.
€500
for
15. Nice. Oh my goodness!
I'm the best! You're not getting away with it by staying up to 10.
Look at that. Can you stand in the sun, like? How is it?
Can we all stand on the steps?
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
So, show people in the front.
Tall on the top of the back.
I'll tell you.
Okay.
Everybody move.
Okay.
I think everyone's giving up, Candy.
Oh well, we did our best.
I lost last time. I were being filmed. Rock shooting
something.
Oh! Close. Don't.
Yeah.
It was so fucking close.
Alexa data is when you first time at home. Oh, there. Okay, in a while then.
Hello.
Have you crossed that book for?
No.
Okay, over and out. I will pull you later when I'm in the pool.
Show me.
Repeat that, over. Can you bring me my saddle, please?
Over.
Okay. Roger.
Hey!
Very good, thank you. Over.
Wow. Thanks for bringing it over. Over.
Thanks for bringing it over. Thank you for bringing it over. Over.
You can move to the dive again.
Maya, can you come over? Over.
She sounds like she's giving so much attitude. Like,
over. Come on, 5 minutes.
great songwriter, which starts with, "Dearly beloved, we're gathered here today to celebrate a thing called life." And we are indeed. Because I think that if there are a few words that most of us associate with this most amazing couple, one is life, I would say energy, spontaneity, would we say worldliness and travel and cultural diversity? Because we've got it all here in this room. We have many thank yous to say to you from all of us for being here, for organizing this amazing time together. Thank you so much. We also thought that we organize a little token from some of us. Obviously, I have to mention a few people who could not be here and were extremely, extremely sad to be here, but who helped us in organizing a little surprise. So, Marcoche and Marlies, Constance, Pierre and Narinda.
Yeah,
Bonjour and Ellen. And then the ones that are here, Mark and Azim, Joppa and Poi, who are not here. Also, you know, we've been conspiring for months. Vincent and Mariette, okay. Daoud, obviously. And Thomas and Cammy. When did we start? Maybe we started. It was a conspiracy. And tonight I got conspired in doing the actual talking and giving a little talk, which I'm not very good at, but I think I've said the essentials. Am I missing anything?
No.
You've said the thank yous.
I think we started.
You've said the greatness. We started a few months ago.
Yes.
And this is the.
This is the result.
There we go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Greetings from Holland. It's no weather to put on the bikini. I wanted to do it, but it's too cold, far too cold. So, guys, you're all there together celebrating Fred and Cyril's birthday and anniversary. I really am so jealous. Unfortunately, I couldn't make it. But I know for sure you have a really good time over there with lots of food and laughter and friendship and hugs and the best place ever. Feel free, Fred and Cyril, when you're in Holland, please visit us. And I want to wish you all a very nice stay over there. Fred, maybe we can open a bottle of wine while you're there and drink it like a few years ago when we just moved to Holland, so we can chat again and have a sip. For all of you, a happy new year, all the best. May all your dreams come true, and I think about you and I love you guys. Cheers.
What?
So.
That's okay. When we went in cars, we were intending for this to be the main entrance.
Yes, we remember.
So we had this design in China and cut. And when I brought it here, when the workers were said, boss, how are we going to do this? You know, are all these pieces, how are we going to fit it in, you know? And then I had to supervise them and this type of thing. When it started to show what it was designed in, and they said, oh yeah, it's very nice. But it looks a bit like a carpet, doesn't it?
Yes.
But this is only from China, in Foshan we had this done.
And you see, something nice from China.
Real one.
We don't need to run everything here in China, so
exactly. Okay guys, now we're
going to
go. And we have a school trip. School trip, school trip.
Goodbye. Remember to write, change your underwear.
We know how to get around now, right?
I'm not going to push this car.
Round and round.
To the right.
Good.
Found
nice space.
Yeah.
Oh,
God,
look at the
top.
Wow.
Allez, Christophe!
Is that really?
Woo! Go, go!
Oh, can I watch?
May the rest of the year be as good as the last.
Five, four.